Hello, wonderful people. I'm Gail Cruz from Wonderbot Animals. And here is, a golden retriever gives birth to something unbelievable and surprises its owners. Before we begin, make sure to click the like button, subscribe to our channel, and click the notification button for more amazing videos. Louise Sutherland was in for a big surprise when her beloved dog Rio gave birth. This was the second time Rio was giving birth. Just like the previous one, this one too was expected to be a normal delivery. However, it came with some complications, but that did not cause any alarm. The real twist came when Louise and her daughter saw the newborns. Whereas all 8 pups looked extremely normal, there was one that did not look ordinary at all. They could not figure out what she had given birth to, so they looked it up on the internet, but what they found was breathtaking. The dog on which this fascinating story is based gave birth to a litter in July 2017. The process of birth giving was supervised by Scotland's Louise Sutherland. She had seen many deliveries before, but this one was really going to strike her hard. Louise Sutherland belongs to Golspie of Scottish Highlands. It's a small village located on the North Sea coast, sheltered by Ben Bragi. Around 1,350 people live there. It's a beautiful village with some really breathtaking sights. However, this time the town was not going to get famous for its amazing sights, but for very odd news. Undoubtedly, the news of the pregnancy of her pet dog triggered some big changes in her life. It's only because of the affection she held for dogs that the woman had several dogs. Louise, who was also a wife and mother, would always find pets around her. Dogs and humans have been sharing a good friendship since the beginning of time. We've heard many stories on their friendships, and also there are plenty of blockbuster movies and TV shows based on that. Louise and her family love to have dogs in their house. You'll see plenty of dogs and cats roaming in her home. No need to say that the woman had witnessed all kinds of odd and cute behavior in animals. But all those feelings were entirely different from the one she felt when her golden Labrador gave birth to a litter of puppies. This felt different. As mentioned earlier, Louise has a number of dogs staying with her, but she liked her golden retriever the most. However, little did they know that her retriever was soon going to give her the surprise of a lifetime. Her retriever was only 3 years old at the time. Rio was a cool-tempered dog. She was very friendly and loved to spend her time in the backyard. The pooch had gone a little lazy since her pregnancy and preferred spending most of her time resting in her sleeping place. This was not the first time Rio was pregnant. She had given birth to her first litter of puppies a year back. Louise thought the same was going to happen this time too. There were no complications during the pregnancy either. The retriever had all healthy puppies earlier. So, she assumed that this time also everything would happen smoothly. But was it really going to be that way? Of course not. I wouldn't be telling this story, nor would you be watching it. Make sense? Her first delivery spanned for 5 hours, and the first time she birthed 5 puppies. However, they did not keep them as it would become impossible to look after all of them and give them all the care they needed. So, what were they going to do? They decided to sell them off to people who loved petting dogs and would be able to give them all the attention they needed. It might sound harsh to some people, but that was the only way, as the family lacked enough resources to raise them all. It wasn't easy for them to give those puppies away, but it's important for those tiny, cute creatures to have all the attention and care they require at such a delicate stage in their lives. This time, too, they were going to do the same thing. However, this time, they were going to see a big change. As Louise had experience at looking after puppies, she thought looking after the coming newborn babies would be smooth. So she bought all the items necessary. She had made all the preparation for the coming delivery. They gave Rio a big room where she could deliver the puppies comfortably. Moreover, all the other animals were kept away from her. She needed some peace and rest at the time. The day was approaching. The Sutherlands thought they were all prepared for the future. Little did they know. They were going to keep the puppies until they grow mature enough to be given to their new homes. But soon she was going to realize that one of those newborns was going to turn their life upside down. It was extraordinary. Rio finally gave birth to her babies in early July 2017. Rio and her babies were safe and healthy. She had given birth to 9 cute babies. Rio was clearly very happy, and so was Louise. But their happiness didn't last long. Soon they were going to witness something. However, their smile faded when they saw one of the puppies that looked completely odd. This one particular pup didn't look anything like the rest of the puppies. They looked at each other hoping one could provide some logical reason, but both of them were in total disbelief. One thing to note here is that even though there were no complications in her pregnancy, something unexpected happened during the time of delivery. Louise and Claire both were there at the time Rio gave birth to the babies. Claire, too, just like her mom, loves dogs. She likes to look after them and often helps her mother in the cleaning and feeding. However, she had never seen a dog giving birth, so this was going to be her first time. They stood there with no intention of making any intervention. They just wanted to witness the magical moment and make sure that the dog survives the process without any problems. It was good that they were there with Rio, as the duo soon sensed that something was wrong. They had to do something quickly, as Rio looked very much in pain. Louise and Claire were standing at the sidelines where Rio was lying on the floor giving birth. Louise had seen Rio giving birth before, so it didn't take much time to realize that the labor was not going the way it should. Rio was screaming in pain, and when they stepped towards her to have a closer look, they realized a puppy had gotten stuck. The puppy's head was stretched out, whereas the body was stuck in. Rio, too, seemed extremely distressed. And now the responsibility was going to be on Louise and Claire to do something. They had only 2 options. They could be a fence sitter waiting for Rio to push through, or they could give her a hand and help. Seeing her in so much pain, they decided to help her. Louise remembers that when they realized that their pet dog was facing an obstacle, they went for all hands on deck. They immediately wore their gloves and came near the dog. They pulled the first puppy out of her. Had they not helped her in time, Rio would have died. Luckily, after the first puppy was taken out, all the other 8 came out without any complications. Louise reminisces, "The first pup was stuck, so myself and my daughter Claire managed to free him and pull him out safely. All the puppies were safe and healthy except for the one that had passed away just an hour after delivery." Louise was glad that she could help voiceless Rio. However, when Louise saw the babies, her eyes got fixated on a pup that looked extremely different. The dog did not get scared. After giving birth, the Golden Retriever pulled her babies to her side. Among the litter, there was one puppy that stood out. It was not golden in color. It was green. It was born green, and that was quite strange, Louise explained. As the puppies started to arrive, we noticed that one of the puppies had green fur. We couldn't believe it. Golden Labrador puppies have fur of bright gold. Their golden color works to identify them. The color makes them easy to recognize. However, this mint green colored Golden Retriever had put both mother and daughter in disbelief. Well, whereas the sight fascinated them, they also feared there was something wrong. They had never heard of a Golden Retriever giving birth to a green pup. What struck them the most was that all the other puppies had the normal color, except for this one. Why? They suspected that perhaps the pup was ill. It needed urgent medical assistance. If it was a disease, which one could it be? Whatever the case was, it was really terrifying. So before going to the vet, they decided to check on the internet and see if they could find anything. Their step to browse the internet was absolutely right, as they learned exactly why the color of the pup was green. First of all, they took a sigh of relief as they learned that the infant was not at any risk. What's more, they found out that the pup who had just been born inside their house was a rare one. The duo had never imagined that the pup they were initially concerned about was a rare pooch that was going to be called a mystery in history. Naturally, both the mother and daughter rejoiced after learning this amazing fact about the pup. What they found on the internet was that the green pup that was born in their house belonged to a group of rare puppies that were born with the same color all around the world. Unsurprisingly, only a handful of pups have been born with the same color. When we checked it out later, we found out it was very unusual and to do with the placenta, explained Louise. You may hold some health condition responsible for the phenomena, but that is not the case. There is a scientific reason behind it. Well, what could be the changes of color of the newborn altogether? Here's the explanation. If you are fond of dogs and are well aware of their anatomy, you might also know about biliverdin. It happens to be a green bile pigment located in the dog's womb. Nobody is sure what the function is of bile pigment. However, it's found in the womb of every female dog. Maybe they remain in the womb to provide puppies with food and other nutrients during pregnancy. It may surprise you to know that this pigment is also found in humans. It's because of this pigment only that sometimes our bruises turn yellow and green in color. As they say, excess of everything is hazardous. Likewise, surplus of bile can give way to jaundice in one's blood, body tissue, and circulatory system. The incidence of biliverdin is rarely found among puppies. It stays inside the bloodstream throughout life, but manages to keep itself away from one's notice. It happens very rarely when the biliverdin joins the amniotic fluid of the womb. That must have happened with Rio's pup. A resident at the University of Pennsylvania School of Veterinary Medicine, Dr. Victor Stora, described, "The placenta has an enormous blood supply, and there is a lot of blood that moves through the placenta," Stora told PetMD. He further stated, "Blood which escapes the main placenta is broken down in the uterus to biliverdin, which, if this pigment invades into the amniotic sac that surrounds the puppy, would dye the hairs of the fetus green. Therefore, the placentation of this puppy could have been abnormal if it did not repel the biliverdin and allowed it to invade in. Most often, defects in the placenta cause the puppy to die because this is the only way for it to receive nutrients and oxygen. One could understand that if there is a defect in the placenta, it would be odd that only biliverdin would leak in and no other molecules. This puppy is pretty lucky that the defect which allowed the entry of biliverdin did not cause any other potentially toxic substances to come in. Except for staining the fur, biliverdin does nothing else to the body. There is no danger involved. Moreover, the color remains for a short while. It keeps fading with weeks thanks to the constant growth of the fur and by the licking mother. Eventually, the pup will look just like its other siblings." Even though the pup was not going to retain its green color for life, Louise and Claire knew it was special. It's not always you see a golden retriever giving birth to a green pup. This was a once-in-a-lifetime kind of sight. So they decided to give a special name to the special pup that will go with its appearance. The name should be reflecting its green color, so it should be something related to nature. They drew inspiration from the Scottish Highlands, which was famous for its shrubbery, greenery, forests, and hills. So they decided to name the pup Forest. Now, as they had named the pooch, it was time for the next step. As decided in the beginning, they had to let go of them. No need to say they had all grown very fond of all the pups in the litter. It was really going to be a tough situation. "With time, the color faded," Louise said. "The color has faded quite a bit already and will be gone soon, I'm told. But that does not diminish its importance." Louise was fond of all 9 puppies, but keeping them all in the house was not possible. It would strain them financially. Moreover, they did not have enough space to keep them. Though unwillingly, they decided to do what had to be done with the prior litter of Rio. But this time, they were going to make an exception. They sold them all off except for Forest. They just felt that this pup was meant to stay with them. The green pup continued to grow in the shelter and turned out to be a playful golden retriever. This phenomenon has occurred only 4 times before Forest. In 2014, the birth of 2 green pups was reported. And then the other case was reported in the UK, where a chocolate Labrador gave birth to a green puppy. Forest was being given lots of love and care. It has also become very friendly with the kids and olds in the family. Just like the mother, Forest too likes to play outside and make new friends. So, if you ever come across a green puppy, it could be a rare one. Do not forget to tell us either. This story is not only interesting, but enlightening too.